The Crunch are in Toronto today to take out the Toronto Marlies for the second time this season. It's the second of six matches between the Crunch and the Marlies here at the 2018-19 season. It's the final one, though, here at Coca-Cola Coliseum. The final time the Crunch come to Toronto this year to play at Scotiabank Arena, which is the home of the Toronto Maple Leafs. So, and this is the final matchup here at Coca-Cola Coliseum. The first one went to the Marlies. It was a 4-1 score back on October 26th. The Crunch are trying to pick up their first victory of the season against the Marlies. Crunch are coming off their first regulation loss in over 40 days after they lost against the Rochester Americans on home ice on Saturday. But head coach Ben Grew saw his team fight hard in that game and almost came back to tie that game late in the third.
Well, it's a pretty confident team, and it's not because you're down by two goals that you don't believe in yourself. So that's exactly what we saw, I believe.
The injury bug continues to bite the Crunch as they've lost another forward. Mitchell Stevens out until around Christmas, according to head coach Ben Grew. He joins the list of Michael Bornival, who is out again for the Crunch. Gabriel Dumont remains day-to-day for Syracuse, but the good news is the return of Otto Sampi, who makes his regular season AHL debut tonight for the Crunch against the Marlies. Played a few games in the Crunch's playoff run a year ago last year, but he's excited to get his first regular season game action of the year here tonight.
Yeah, I'm excited. I felt good on the weekend and this practice 2 days, Monday, Tuesday, so I feel excited.
So tonight it is the Crunch and the Marlies for the second time this season. Syracuse looking for its first win over Toronto here this year. It's the second of six matchups between the clubs this year. It also starts a five-game road trip for the Crunch. Syracuse will be in Laval on Friday and Saturday, then next Wednesday in Springfield, and next Friday in Lehigh Valley. It's time for the longest road trip this year for the Crunch. Tonight, the game starts at 7 o'clock. You can catch all the action on ESPN Radio or AHL TV. Countdown to Crunch Time presented by Supercuts gets underway at 6:45 with a puck drop following at 7 as it's the Crunch and the Toronto Marlies for the second time this year.